I am not giving you well-polished templates, I am giving you the direction of thinking, the main concepts. You can combine them, adjust for your needs, improve, and so on. Also, I am using the Fusion page here. Even if you are not familiar with it, you'll be able to repeat easily after me. Just pay attention to the mouse cursor and other details. Create Fusion composition, open the Fusion page, add the video from the media pool, add text, add the displays effect, connect media into displays. Inside the displays, offset to the maximum, refraction to the maximum, move the center, adjust spread. Connect text to displays output. Let's add a color corrector node to change the color of the text. Inside the text node, add the white shadow. I adjusted the display center again. To change the style of each text character, right click here, character level styling modifiers, and in the viewport select needed letters and change what you want. This idea you can implement on the edit page too. Just add a depth map. You can animate far and near limits, but this effect is system heavy. Add coordinate space node, select polar to rectangular, text, let's move it over the scene, add background to the text. Add a background node, transform node, duplicate node, one more duplicate node, add the mirrors node, choose rosette or kaleidoscope. Add text over it, let's make the pattern darker, animate the right on parameter and an angle in the transform node. Add a stylize node, choose style and adjust its scale. Add a watercolor node to make it smoother and more pleasant. Let's add a shadow to our title and let's add a color corrector node to adjust the background color. If you have a question, use the comments or contact me directly.